the bridal pair themselves coming out behind the cross of gold of Westminster, glittering as it passes into the full light which is now flooding through the nave. The
great crowd is about to give its welcome to their Royal Highnesses.
She comes to the glass coach that waits for her. And surely, as she gets into the coach now, the hearts of everyone watching now, wherever they may be, must go out to her in her happiness today.
What about the whole wedding itself? What do you think of it?
Lovely. The whole scene was beautiful.
Already one man has reserved his seat for the great event.
Yes, I've been here since 6 o'clock this morning.
How many, in fact, have you witnessed?
This will be number 10.
Dating back to?
1922.
What a job getting all those yards of silk. Oh, what a dream she looks. What a dream she looks.
Once upon a time, there was a prince who lived in a palace. He fell in love with a fair young maiden and he asked her to marry him. A summer's day, with the queen and all the royal family.
I'm just waiting for them to appear on the balcony. You haven't got an inside line on that, have you?
No, I'll give you a kiss while you're waiting.
I'm not surprised she can't hear him. I don't suppose she imagines. Oh, that's what it was.
And in they go. And what a moment that will be. This is going to be a uniquely private moment.
The bells of Westminster Abbey ring out as Prince William arrives for his wedding service.
William and Catherine emerge from Westminster Abbey as man and wife.